doing a little brush moving down at the 80 acre hunting land. So our original trail right now goes right through there, and we are rebuilding the trail right behind me here to go cut through and meet up to our original trail. So the reason we're doing that is because we got a creek bed that flows right along here, down past and all the way through there. So right here is where the spring is kind of bringing all the water up. So I don't know if you can see it, but it gets pretty wet there. So can't bring our tractor or rangers or pretty much anything through that trail anymore. So we are building the trail on higher land. So hopefully we don't have to worry about getting stuck. So here's a little more of what I was talking about with the trail being so wet. So pretty wet through there and goes right through here, which is leads to that trail. So as you can tell, we're not getting through that with our ranger. And that creek bed follows along this trail that we used to be able to use. And then right a little past over there is where it turns into the flowing creek. So this is the current trail right now that we're not being able to use. And the plan is to cut through between this cherry tree right here and this oak tree and blaze a trail that will meet up to right about here. So we can meet up with our old trail and be able to get to our food plot up there. Here's the food plot point of interest that we're trying to get to through this trail. So Dad is running the skid steer right now. What he's doing is blazing the path from the beginning to try to bring a lot of those big logs out. So right back here, you can tell that he's already got quite a bit right behind where the skid steer is now. But now we're trying to blaze out a little bit more of a driving path with the bucket. We were using the forks before to get those bigger logs. Right now we're trying to bust through this big pile of logs. So slow and steady, chipping away, getting the dirt, making sure that dirt is level through there. And then picking up those bigger pieces of wood. And then stacking them right on the pile that I'm sitting on. I'm gonna set up a little time lapse here to show how he's working. His cows get loose. Quick update, Dad. What's going on?
Time for you to get in the
get
in the cat and we can work together on this.
So got pretty slippery through here and we ran into our first stump. So plan is to go to the right of the stump and hopefully be able to get through here even with how soft it is. So here's another update. We are through the big pile of logs. And we're working on the trail now, so we're almost to the other trail. Just a few more logs on the other side, I'll show you. And this is the mess we have to deal with now. So, started to try to make that path level there. We'll take another foot off the top, probably, and bring that down in here to hopefully fill in a lot of these ruts and then make a place so water can flow down instead of eroding our trail. Right here is the trail that we're connecting with going up to the food plot. So, clearing out some of these last little logs, pushing them up on the other side of the trail. And then we'll start doing a little more of the dirt work on the hill. Now what we're doing is working on some of the dirt work. So peeling off the top up there and then bringing it down to this big sinkhole. Hopefully we won't have to worry about sinking into this little dip right here. But the rest of the trail is looking really good. Daddy won't sail far.
He worked and slaved in 68. He bought these fields and trees. He raised his corn in a big red barn and a healthy family.
Everything said and done.
All done.
some extra dirt right here so we can drive through. We'll plant some grass on that. Bust right through that hillside. And then up to the food plot up there. So it's gonna be pretty nice. Don't have to go all the way around our valley to get into that one food plot. And pretty excited. It's gonna work a lot better. Cat did a great job. Pretty happy with the performance. Did prove to be a pretty big challenge, but I think that's the right machine for the job. Anything else to say?
Nothing, but it took us about 4 hours.
4 hours, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Fun, huh?
Sounds good.
What we do for fun.
Yeah, signing off.